What is going on, ladies and gents? Trav here, and welcome on back to God of War. Now, in the last episode, I think we got past the Black Breath, and we traveled back to Midgard first, and then we got past the Black Breath, and now we're in some kind of puzzle room. So we're gonna solve that, but let's just jump right into this episode. Okay, so we are back here. And we're gonna see what's over here.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath known my call.
Weird. What's this? Wait. Hold up.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Yeah, maybe there is a second light crystal. Oh, dashers! Dashers! There we go. Thanks, boy.
Alright.
Yes, we did. Now let's move on. Wait, is there anything? Nope, there isn't. Yeah, it is. We're just gonna have to find another way around. Wait, there's a thing up there.
Oh, how do you think that got up there?
Who knows?
Oh. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Probably. Thank you, boy. Now, I can pull this. And hut.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Alrighty then.
Ahead.
Sure. Ross.
Thank you.
What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
Can I put my axe back, please? I don't need it. Oh, that's how you put back your axe. Yeet.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes.
That helps, right?
Okay.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Okay, then. Shoot at this boy. Thank you. Boy, through here. Revenant. Revenant in the nightmares. Hey, that should be a band. Oh, you can summon nightmares? That's even awful. Oh, thank you. Now he's gone. Get him, boy. Get destroyed.
How'd I do?
Better.
Good. Good job, boy. Health stone got me back to full health. Let's go, baby. Oh, we're okay. Dashers. Dashers with axes, even better. A level 4? Dang it. These guys are at a level 4. Okay, I'm gonna have to try and find something that'll be able to level me up more. Hold on. Alright, I've upgraded a little bit. Oh. Get your guts ripped open, boy. Under here, boy.
This is a lot of bodies.
It's okay. We've got each other.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
We're here in the surface, boy.
The statue! We made it across!
Shh.
Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durotho, one of the 4 stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnan while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Freaking tablet keeps going off like crazy. Get this. Yeet. Eruptors. Well done. I'm calling them thing erupt. I'm calling them things erupters. Oh, crap. Ah, it's not the only one. Ooh. Huh. Get him.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
And, huh?
It's a name, I think. Brazley. It means terror.
What's that?
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Huh.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
Beats me. I'm the god of war. I'm not no god of the crane. Alrighty then. Rusted, probably.
The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
It happens. Okay.
Stop.
Gosh dang it, and there's Draugrs too.
Getting rid of those things.
Hope they ain't level 4, I'm dead. Good thing they ain't dashers. Well done, boy. Dasher! Dasher, Donner, and Blitzen! Whoa! Well done. Alright, Ken. You know what? Where's my axe? Huh? Yay! Thank you. Now he's dead. And you're dead.
That was difficult.
A little more difficult than I expected, but other than that, worthy challenge, I must say. Let's venture forth. Easy peasy. I knew that Draugr wasn't dead. Got him. Oh crap. Ooh. I know. Oh crap. Oh, I'm gonna die. Come on. I can do this. Help! Hellstone, yes! And a hunt. And a yeet. Let's go. Can't get Atreus up there.
Looks kinda heavy.
I can move it.
And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that. There.
Okay. And stop. Yeet.
Look, another lantern.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special. I can feel it.
All right. And stop.
I think it's up ahead.
Another chest. Falcon's dive. Okay. Ooh, big rock, huh? I can lift it. This is easy. Come on, Kratos. Now just yeet it.
You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Alrighty then. Find a way to ascend. Okay then. Oh no. Another one of these things again. Huh. My main strat. This isn't gonna work on a frost giant, so we're gonna have to go in all swinging. Come and put you on ice, buddy. Straight up headshots are working just fine. Take this and that and that and this. Hold up, I need to turn down the volume a little bit. Stop. Everyone calm the freak down, I'm trying to fight. I got him. Whoa. Calm down. I am. Thank you.
Come
I'll deal with the frost giant over here. We're almost finished with them. And you're done, bud. Come here. Boom. Alright then. And yay, HPK! Let's go, baby. Heavy runic attacks. Okay. Ooh, frozen flame. An impossible material that houses the rage of fire and temper of ice. Cool. Clever. Sorry y'all, just checking my tablet. It was blowing up like a lot of minutes ago.
It fits. That's perfect.
There we go. Alright. Now we just have to get on this. Okay. Then we should let go and it should pick us up. Let's go, baby.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Yeah. We shall see, son. Let me just put away my axe.
Feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Yeah. Good point.
Wait, that one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works. Watch.
Some kind of lantern thingy? Probably.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother.
Good.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
We shall see, son.
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Yep. Let's go. Oh, I can't run. He can run, though. Developers. What the heck?
The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Okay.
Can I, like... Science experiment. Oh shoot!
More tests.
Dang it. Okay, is there any more fiery traps I should know about? Any more scary things?
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Freaking fiery Indiana Jones traps, man. And these guys aren't even helping either. Ooh, I clutched that. Get out of here, you stupid Draugrs. Alright. I hope I don't run into any of those stupid Draugrs, man. Hate them things.
May not be as long a way up as we thought.
All right. Oh. Kabooski!
That did it!
And we are now home free to the top of the mountain.
Are we still too heavy?
Here we are. Yippity yay!
Moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world surface? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
You know, there were freaking stairs right there the whole time. What the heck is this? Oh, biscuit sakes. Take this, buddy. Whoa. Take that. And that. And one of those. Oh, crap, I missed. Oh, you fighting, you helping your friend? That's feeble. Oh shoot. What in the gangster's paradise if y'all are doing? You know what? It's rage time, baby. One and a two and a punch, 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 punch. Nice try, bud. Yay. Ah. Yay. Huh. Huh. Thought that was a new one. Ooh. Those were nice dodges. Nothing but flexibility. Nope. I shouldn't have done that. Take that. Huh. Boosh kit. Oh. Huh.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Maybe if...
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I'm the God of War. Of course I can. There we go.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
I do not.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Okay. It's like Scar always said in The Lion King. Be prepared! Huh. Ooh, I yeeted him off. What the heck is that? A behemoth again? Gosh, dang it, man. It's rage time, baby. Hey, behemoth, why don't you smack your own boys? Oh, crap. Whoa, that was close one. Mr. Behemoth, sir. Look at me. Oh crap. Ah! Hey, thanks for the warning. Hey, thank you. You look like a mammoth made out of cotton candy. Or a candy cane. A candy cane mammoth. I'm just gonna deal with you real quick. Alright. Now you. Alright. Huh. Kablammo. Alright. And you're. Huh. Please die! Gosh dang it! Oh shoot. Sir. Hey, thank you. You just yeeted your boy. Yeah, do your war cry. It's really gonna help you. What the freak I thought. Take that, candy cane mammoth.
I know.
Which is why we're just gonna do this.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father? After we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Close to the mountain now.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Why did you say it?
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, great. A frickin' dragon? Are you cereal? Herazod or whatever the freak this thing is. Oh my gosh, man. A freaking dragon. What the freak am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to dodge it? Okay, how am I supposed to dodge that? Okay, so am I supposed to like... It's immune. Whoa. How am I supposed to avoid that? Oh crap. Shush up, dragon man. Stop chewing at our boat. Gosh darn lightning spewing dragons, man. Take that, lightning spewing dragon. What you gonna do? He's getting away.
Hold on.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
That was intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
I do not know.
You
can destroy a world tree sap obstacles by containing shatter crystals with electrical energy.
Incredible.
Incredible indeed, son.
I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left?
I do not know.
Are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Huh? Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
I see.
Might as well eat that on the ocean. Great, I'm hearing a bunch of screeching and roaring. This is only...
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wilhelm screaming. We gotta save him.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri.
Who's Sindri?
Something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
That is one big boy dragon you're messing with, son.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez. That guy is bigger than my whole entire body. Well done, boy. Huh. Alrighty, Ben. Let's go slaying dragons! You have a hard shell. Whew. Come on! Come on, Mr. Dragon. Huh. Huh. And hut, and a hut, and a hut, hut. My first time ever slaying a dragon. Never thought it would be possible. Alright, big boy. Let's do this. I got this guy. No. No. How am I even supposed to avoid that? That's it. Eat this, big dragon. Ooh, nice dodge. Ooh, look at you, all ready to go. Oh, crap. What is he doing? Oh, I can attack him. Okay.
Father, are you using one of those
pistols? Hey, thank you. Huh. Come on. I can do this, I can do this. Now, yeah! Got him. Now it's time to go for the knockdown. Hut, hut, hut. Switching sides, okay? I see you. Move! Come on. Now, time to go in for the knockdown. No! Boy!
Are you okay?
Yeah!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Alright, big boy dragon. Come on. Really? Come on, man. Are you gonna be doing electrical attacks now? Let's see how it is. Alright, buddy. Come on. Got you now, buddy. Now! Take this! Now! And then, for the icing on the cake! Take that, you giant dragon. Woo! Now that was awesome.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. Mm-hmm. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
Compensation?
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Whatever. Let me just... The tooth from the dragon, what were we at, the friggin' dentist? But whatever. Dragon Slayer. Hut. And, hut. And...
Watch where you grab that! Never mind. So unclean. So unclean.
So unclean. My guy, it's just a tooth.
Perfect!
That's it, dude.
You know what? Take this, buddy.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Alright, fine. Boy, your bow.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
There we go. Shock arrows. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bow string's fiber. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, though. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my...
Yeah, but, that is...
Anything to that... help you? Yep.
Thank you. But that, guys, is gonna have to conclude our episode of God of War. Take that, dragon. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I love you all. Be sure to check out my story on Wattpad, and I hope y'all have a wonderful day or night, depending on where you're living. I'll see all of you beautiful people in the next episode. Bye-bye!